Welcome back to my channel and thanks so much for spending part of your day with me. If you're new here, my name is Amber Michonne and I do weekly DIYs, hauls, and other fun things. Make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button as well as the bell next to it so you don't miss an upload. If you're not new, hey doll, hey! So today's video, obviously, if you clicked on it, you know it's a haul video. Now, I am in no way saying that you should go out to Dollar Tree to buy anything. In fact, I did not go out to Dollar Tree and buy any of these things within the last month. I am super behind on my videos that I already had this stuff in like January. And yeah, like January and some of February. It's a really small haul, but I wanted to do a haul video for it and I'm just now getting around to it. So please, 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 continue practicing social distancing, staying home if you can. If you cannot and you're an essential worker and you're watching this on a break or you need some kind of just reprieve, thank you, thank you, thank you for everything that you are doing. The rest of you, stay home. So I just wanted to put that out there so everybody knows that I did not go out and buy, because a lot of crafters are not doing haul videos because we're not going out and buying anything. But I had this stuff left over. Like I said, it's really small. It's all like wall decor, like pictures and stuff that I really, really like. And I only saw at one Dollar Tree that I went to. If you've seen my videos before, you know that I always go to like four or five different Dollar Trees because all of them have different things. Some of them are smaller, some of them don't have much. If you do a lot of Dollar Tree shopping for your crafting, you know what I mean. So let's get started. So since all this stuff really is just like pictures and frames and stuff that I just really thought were really cute and I didn't see anywhere else, I wanted to share it with you all. And I just kind of really just wanted to do a haul just of like the frames and pictures that we all see, because we kind of just take what's inside of them and kind of throw them out. But not so much for me this time. So let me get to it. So the first ones I found were these really cute like triangle picture frames, or yeah, and one of this one says cute but fierce, and then this one says roar like you mean it. And I thought that these were so cute. Oh yeah, don't mind my nails in this video or the other DIYs that I do, because I cannot get them done, and yeah, they're gel and I just don't have the stuff to take them off. Another disclaimer. I thought these are really cute to put up on my baby side of the room. My two boys, they share a room. And my baby, he doesn't really have anything like on his wall. My other son puts stickers up and he has some decals. But I thought these were really, really cute to put up like over his crib or on the side of his wall where his like dresser is and changing table. I thought they were really cute. And I love the little baby looking animals. I think they're so adorable. This light is bright. Next two pictures that I found are super cute and I absolutely love. I have the sitting area in my house right when you come in my door, and it's really like I'm going for like a really artsy kind of boho, but anyways, I'm going for that. And I found these and these are so cute. Look at this, so pretty. And this one, like literally these pictures you would find at like an art exhibit, or maybe not even an exhibit, but like if you go to a festival and they're selling art, I feel like you would find them there. And not so much the frame is pretty cheap, but the actual picture is so beautiful. I think these are so cute, and they would look really, really good in that room, because I already kind of have a photo kind of like this one, and her hair's in a fro kind of like mine, but it's really colorful and it's just really like woman empowerment, and I absolutely love it. So I thought these would look so cute in there, and absolutely love these. They're so culturally forward that I had to get them, and I absolutely love them. So next up, I found this. I haven't seen this at Dollar Tree at all. And it's a letter board, and you can, you know, put your messages on there for whatever you want. I mean, my work desk is behind me. I might use it for that. But I thought that it just is really kind of cool and really cute for any season, really. You can go ahead and paint the frame whichever color you want for any season. But I got the gray frame, the gray insert. They have black and they have white. I felt the white would get dirty pretty quickly, and I just feel like gray is a pretty neutral color that you can do kind of pretty much anything with it. But I thought this was really cute, and the fact that it was only a dollar was pretty cool. I mean, I was even shocked that these were a dollar. I showed my sister these pictures, and she was like, couldn't believe that I got them from Dollar Tree. So I feel like I lucked out. The last three are kind of the same. They just have different sayings, and I thought that they were so cute. This one is born to sparkle. Oh my gosh, of course, because I definitely think I'm born to sparkle. What about you? So yeah, I thought it was really, really cute. And I think this is just really cute room decor. This one right here says, "Together is our favorite place to be." I love that saying because I absolutely agree with it, especially with my little family. And this one says, "A simple life is a beautiful life," because it totally is. And I just love these sayings, and the fact that they were at Dollar Tree, I mean, that's just, I mean, awesome, because they're only a dollar. This is kind of the stuff you would see at like Target's Dollar Spot. They probably have a better frame, but I even still like the white frame. But I'm actually thinking for these two, I'm going to paint the frames black, and I'll probably do that in a room decor DIY video. So yeah, that's all I have for you dolls today. I really hope you enjoyed this video, this short and sweet and quaint haul video for just some wall decor items. I really love everything that I got, and I can't wait to like spruce it up and just give it a little bit of an uplift and a little bit of a happy face. Remember, if you enjoyed the video, give me a big thumbs up because it definitely helps out my channel. Go ahead and watch other DIY videos on my playlist if you haven't already, and also make sure you subscribe if you haven't and hit the bell right next to it so you don't miss an upload. All right, dolls, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.